invece appartiene
The soundtrack for Phenomena belonged to a new period, not the Goblins anymore, but me as Simonetti. After the Goblins broke up in 1978, Dario Argento went on using us for his films, and me and Pignatelli and Moranti got together again just to do the soundtrack for Tenebre. After that, I went on doing it alone, so I did Phenomena by myself. That's another great film, and I like the music a lot. The theme of Phenomena is the piece I like most, together with that for Suspiria, even though Profondo Rosso was also very successful. But Phenomena is a very special piece because I tried to do something different again. I put a soprano voice together with the usual rock instruments.